located at the Amazon. It's called the Ceiba tree. It absorbs all the carbon dioxide, which is the red particles right here, with the help of the fungus, and start producing big amounts of oxygen for the environment, which is the blue particles right here.
Okay.
Hello, my dear. Welcome.
I'm going to go to the bathroom.